The critics applaud Samuel Fuller's The Big Red One. Richard Schickel of Time magazine writes, it is a movie in the great tradition of American war dramas. Rona Barrett of ABC TV says it has all the raging impact of a grenade. And David Anson of Newsweek calls it a blast of clean air in a summer of muggy, meandering movies. Samuel Fuller's The Big Red One, rated PG.
See The Big Red One now showing at a theater near you.